National Weather Service says a red flag warning will be in place for all leeward areas tomorrow as Tropical Storm Hone is expected to bring 30 to 40 mile per hour winds this weekend.
A tropical storm warning is now in effect for the Big Island. Let's go right to Justin Cruz for what we need to know. Just
first and foremost, as the system moves closer to the islands, it went from a watch to a warning. That it was anticipated. No surprises there. This covers waters surrounding the Big Island and the Big Island itself, as well as the Alinui-Haha Channel. And we have that fire weather warning that is for all leeward areas. This kicks in tomorrow due to low humidity and high winds. Here's what we've got. We've got three areas of specific disturbances that we're watching in the Central and East Pacific. We have Tropical Storm Hone, we have Hurricane Gilma, and we also have an area of disturbed weather that could become a tropical depression and most likely will. Now, I just want to show these two quickly. Hurricane Gilma, very strong and healthy hurricane, and tropical depression, or potential tropical depression. I don't see these as being a factor. We don't have any direct hits from this or Hone. We might get some storm remnants, which is exactly what we need and what we want. Now to Hone, slow intensification today. 24 hours ago, the winds were at 40 miles per hour. This morning, they're up to 50 miles per hour. It's still in warm water. It still has ample moisture, and there's very low wind shear, which high wind shear kind of disrupts these systems. Now today, hurricane hunters went into the storm system and sampled the atmosphere. They went around it twice, and they're headed back to the airport right now. They flew on all the way from Biloxi, Mississippi, so we want to say a big mahalo to them. And here's what they found out. The central pressure of this storm has maintained at 1,000 millibars, and the wind speed around the center maintained at 50. So we are in a status quo. There has not been a change since the 11 o'clock update. We just had an update for the 5 o'clock. It has nudged closer to the state, 425 miles east-southeast of Hilo and 640 miles east-southeast of Honolulu. Now, there is one change with the track. Few hours ago and yesterday, the southern tip of the Big Island was in that cone. Not a big deal. Now the track has shifted further south. And as that happens, that may remove some of the rain that is expected for Kauai, Oahu, and Maui County. The winds, though, still flirting with the hurricane area or hurricane category, which would be a one, maybe Sunday afternoon at 2 o'clock. So the track shifted south, track confidence is high. We can see all these clusters of models and scenarios together, except for this one that's kind of doing a loop-de-loop. You can just forget about that one. The confidence decreases, though, after it passes to the southwest of Kauai. Let's take a look at the wind threat. We really not going to have a wind threat from the system itself. However, this just being here can trigger strong trade winds. It's called the wind gradient. So what we'll see are indirect strong winds in the form of trade winds, 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts to 50 miles per hour. We're not going to get direct winds from this tropical storm or potentially a short-lived hurricane. So that's good news. But we do have strong trades. It's going to be a windy weekend, no doubt. As far as the rain, let's go through a few scenarios. Right now, the National Weather Service says 5 to 10 inches of rain for the Hilo side of the Big Island. Elsewhere, 2 to 4. Let's put this into motion. If this particular forecast holds, much of the rain is going to be focused over the Big Island, maybe East Maui, but look how dry the rest of the state is. We're still under the gun, though. Hilo, you can still see heavy rain through Sunday for interior portions, even Kona, maybe East Maui. But this one says, or is hinting, heavy rain, Big Island, minimal rain elsewhere. Let's look at another scenario. You want all the options, right? So this one, we see that heavy rain on Saturday in through Sunday. This one shows a little bit more scattered showers, no heavy rain after 2 p.m. on Sunday, even for the Big Island. Maybe it's, you know, showing clearing no later than Monday morning. So we're either dealing with light showers for the rest of the state or very minimal rain, except for the Big Island. The Big Island is definitely under the gun, and we have some storm remnants, or actually non-related storm moisture moving through by midweek next week. So that's where we're at. We're at a tropical storm. Hone could briefly gain hurricane status later this weekend. Rain 5 to 10 inches for the Big Island, 2 to 4 elsewhere. Gusty winds to 50 miles per hour and surf for the Hilo side of the Big Island going to be around 8 to 10 feet.